All right. Hello, everyone. Welcome back to the channel. Thanks for tuning in today for some chicken lights and straight pipes with old Hatreyu. Hope you're doing well this morning. Ready to hit the road in American Truck Simulator today. I'm doing it to myself for sure. Let's dive on into this machine. Today we're in the Autocar with an oversized load of a monster. Anyway, this is the Autocar DC from XBS. I updated it and kind of kept it going. We got a Seminole skin on here from old Richard Brown's Autocar skin pack. As you see, it's oversized because behind her back here, we got the big Hillbilt logger from 850 Modden. This thing is massive, and I just know I'm going to give somebody the, you know, the, damn, what's the movie called? It's like Faces of Death, Final Destination. There you go. Somebody might get one. Anyway, we got Jasper's wheels on the truck and trailer, and under the hood, we are jamming Slob Jerry's C15 6NZ. Whew, let's fire up. Hope she's gonna be big enough for this. This is monster. Anyway, let's see where we're headed. At 60 footers heading out of Longview in Aberdeen. I love it up here in Washington. I hope you do too. Hope you enjoy it. And I'll catch you guys on the backside. You know what to do, hit that passenger seat, throw that seatbelt on, and let's do this. Not a good sign. I'm telling you, monster. Easily the biggest logger trailer in ATS. It used to be something, the old Hayes mod back in the day that had some monster truck loads. start slowing down a little earlier. That guy was trying to catch a case. That's what it was. He's like, oh man, got this big truck behind me. I'm gonna get me a Mike DiPasquale call. But straight up, I crushed that Jeep. I was all on the brakes too. This is fun. might as well just go for broke on this shit. That's too funny. It's smashing and crashing on people like this one. The guy just completely annihilated the side of his trailer. Whew. Almost there. That one was entirely my fault though. I mean, I just cruised over. Come on. There was an unusual gaggle of traffic right there. I mean, geez, going over that bridge was a lot. At least they give me a football field to back this thing in on. If there was any trailers next to me, phew. people called ahead. It was like, hey, clear the dock. Man. We made it. Alright, there we are. Like I said, we made it. And besides like crashing and smashing into a bunch of things, it wasn't too bad of a ride. Anyway, I hope you got a kick out of it today. I normally don't drive like that, you know me. But things happen. We just shrug it off, I guess. Keep moving. Smash that like button. If you want to pick up any of these mods, it's down below. This trailer is definitely a monster. The truck is free. I keep it updated. I link it down in the description as well. Jasper's wheels are always fabulous, and you can't go wrong with Slop Jerry's engines. And until next time, drivers, keep your shiny side up and rip side down out there, and always the hammer down. Take care.